really feel good about himself. I got him in here and I'm working, right? Watch this. Oh, what I do? Oh, what that mean? He's winning. I want to drive him. I want to really see if he's really serious about it. Watch this hand. If I'm having trouble with strength because the dog is really strong and heavy, see what I do? I reach and grab the front end of the sleeve. See? I reach and grab the sleeve. And see, I just reach and come at him. When he shows the ground. Oh, shit! I let him have it. You see what I'm talking about? Anytime the dog thrash and show aggression like that, what? I have to be tuned. I've got the dog, he holding now, right? He trying to get it now. I charge him. That means I'm fighting again, right? He exhibit aggression and starts thrashing, right? I immediately what? Reward the aggression. Reward the thrashing with what? Oh! You see what I'm talking about? Let him go. Drive him any way you want. Moving. Yeah. Oh. Oh, yeah, Paul. Yeah, my boy. Oh. 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 See? Oh. See? Every time he shake his head. Good pocket, biggie.